I pray this really tastes fine. It really looks so fine. Wow.
It's nice.
Yeah.
This food is amazing. I recommend this combination right here.
Yeah.
The meat has already finished. The goat meat has finished.
Wow, nothing tastes better with hands. You can't eat this food with fork or what?
No, you have to use your hands because there's scooping, there's mixing.
Yeah.
It's amazing.
To get one of the famous foods from Western Africa,
yeah,
sides of Nigeria, Ghana, Cameroon, and everywhere. And here we have
jollof rice.
Oh wow, I'm really excited. And here we have
Egusi plain.
Egusi, we have plain, and the one with beef.
Yeah.
And over here we have
pounded yam.
Wow, I think I've had this from Nigeria. We are excited, and I must admit the food looks like it looks on the menu.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I don't see so much difference. So let us try and see if it tastes the way you guys say it tastes. Mm. First on the menu is jollof rice. I think I'm pronouncing it right because I'm tasting for the first time. Guys, this tastes normal. This tastes like the same East African rice, so we are not missing out on anything. Yeah, but it's very edible, so don't worry about having it out. Let me try the rice with my hands. I've been to Saudi Arabia and you guys use your hands.
Yeah.
I should be an expert. There's always that one rice that drops down. The spices are strong.
Oh yeah, by the way, the spices are very strong.
Next on the menu is pounded yam. I'm really excited to try this out, and we have to use our hands because that is the African way. And number one step is you get the food and make a ball using your hands, of course, and then you roll it very well This is the purpose of washing the hands. And the other trick is you use your thumb and dip a hole in it so that you're going to scoop the soup you're going to eat it with. First time, I don't know what my taste buds say. I pray this really tastes fine. It really looks so fine. Wow.
It's nice.
Yeah. This pounded yam looks more like cassava flour, but that is not the taste. It is not so sticky like the cassava flour. It is edible, delicious. Wow.
This food is amazing, Dora.
Wow.
Dora. Okay, guys, this food is amazing. I've liked
guys, this food
yam.
Is amazing, yeah. But for me, I don't like
on the
yam.
Tia does not like the yam.
This
and
smells
the
weird.
Egusi, but she has left the jollof rice.
What jollof rice? I thought
so
it
Dora,
was
which,
like octopus
which
rice.
Do you love the most?
Guys, I had pounded yam and egusi. I recommend it. I really liked the rice, but it is so normal. We have that in East Africa. It is the normal rice, trust me. But the pounded yam is really different. It is not sticky.
Mm-hmm. That's not sticky at all.
Yeah.
It's a perfect match.
Yeah, perfect match. I don't know where egusi is from. Is it Ghana or Nigeria? But whatever. West African food.
It's from Nigeria.
I would say Nigeria, no? Guys, comment in the comment section and tell us where egusi is from. If it's Nigerian or Ghana.
Comment down. Educate us.
Mm-hmm.
Nice. Keke still wants more pounded yam. But as you know, African dishes are really expensive.
Very expensive, you guys.
So she wanted to have a double plate. Guys, you can see the plates are empty. So we've really done a good job. The food is amazing. Someone can't see it. That is the power of food in Africa. And then there is gari. We didn't try it out because it's more...
It's common.
My sisters, my brothers, I really liked the food. I can't pronounce the names. I don't know. I don't really have enough people from that side. Make me your friend down there in the comment section. We had, there is Obono on the menu. There was letter G and I was pronouncing it as Ogibono. And they just laughed at me. It is Obono. This one, you shouldn't be hungry when you're pronouncing it. Kelewele. Kelewele. Guys, we are done, and I'm here with Keke. Of course, she still wanted more. I wanted more. The food is really nice.
Yeah, it
and if
amazing.
You're from that side of West Africa, tell us if you're not from there but you ever try the food, also
mm-hmm.
tell us
what your favorite dishes are.
Yeah, we recommend the food. They were really, really nice. And don't forget to check out her channel with her
yes,
beautiful
Keke.
Daughter. She's over there. There's
she's
a,
there playing
yeah there's
somewhere.
A playground for the kids. This restaurant we came to her channel is Tia and Keke.
Yeah, and Keke, guys, make
they
sure
have
come
family
over.
Content, Ugandan content, like everything. Just check them out. And don't forget me, guys. Hit the notification bell. We are going to our Kenyan food. We are going to Somali food. I have to look for food from Saudi Arabia or anything, and I see if it is the same.
Yeah.
We love you so much. Bye.
Bye, guys.